What's happening, world? My name is Snorkelduffer Pants. Welcome back to my world. Now you may be wondering, what on earth are you doing here? This isn't my world. Just to tell you, this is my world. No wonder I did the multiplayer about this, and I got sent in the one million meters in the world, and we are in the mine. Then we need to kind of complete missions. Our mission is to activate the nether reactor core. I don't have any items on me. Then we got into a PvP fight, and Zangara killed me. And when he killed me, he kind of like, he transported me into a 1 million meters out of the world. So, I'm doing a let's play in his character. So, my name is Joel. This is actually my tablet. My tablet. Okay. I don't have any cobblestone, don't I? Or do I have to go mining? So I have gold. All I need to activate the nether reactor core is keep forgetting. Diamonds. So I need to build a nether reactor core first. Okay. Here we go. Now let's mine this, and we should hopefully get cobblestone, and then, oh no, I need the sticks. Just transferring from both sides. Actually, this is Wendell's room, and this is my room. With the, wait, the guest. The pig. Pig. We actually don't have a name for him. And we build our house out of stone bricks. And then, here we go. This is our progress. Okay. I want to send this in YouTube. And this is the stairs leading up to the surface. Actually, that is iron potential. That is not diamond potential, guys. God damn it, it's night. Okay. I guess I'm not going out there. Actually, I mined this staircase. Some of this was built by Wonder, but I really built the stone bricks. We got the materials. First, we found a stronghold. That's why you're asking, what on earth? I'm sure we have a mossy stone bricks over here. Okay, this is my bed. Looks pretty cool, right? And Wendell's bed is here. He is gone here? That's unbelievable. Oh, there's the zombie. Hey, this here is this monster stone bridge. So, if I do this, okay, again. I'm sure this will turn into a stone brick somehow. Oh, I forgot the switch. Is there anything in this room? Yes, there is. Okay. I need to, I'm sure this will turn into a stone brick. Okay, go on board. Okay, now, let me grab some torches for mining. Mining. Now, let's go. Okay. Oh, okay. This is where I start my intro. And every day I will start it here. Now I want the fresh air. I want the fresh air. Yeah, die zombie. Okay, I'm gonna build over here at the plains. Go, creeper. Ah! It's weird because I'm using his account. No. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna build here. There's something at the village. There's pictures, but there's no restaurants. Oh, I'm not gonna build the restaurants for them. Screw that, villagers. I'm gonna build a farming house. That's where our farms came from. So I'm punching these seeds because I want them out of the way of the farming house. And I'm not gonna destroy the floor. I cannot destroy this precious dirt. Then I'll pile up to the dirt. Okay, I don't have any building materials, but it's good as well to make an axe. How to make an axe, eh? Alright, this is not the end of the video. Okay, every video will be 11 minutes or above, if you want. Farming crops. Oh no, I don't! Stupid! We don't have a hole. Hey, piggy. Where's our hole? Okay. We just look at the ground. Plant the seeds. Actually, one day I'll lay this pig. I don't know how to do it, but he's done it. No, not sleep. Bread. What's wrong with me? I keep flipping switching. Okay, my inventory is really unorganized. As you can see, we got PvP spells. I used an iron axe, but it didn't work. He killed me. He took me out. And you may be wondering, how on earth did you get that much resources? We team up. I'm just explaining what we're gonna do. Okay, maybe not a farming house, but we can put a stone brick house up above. Okay, hello piggy, my pop top. I need to lure another pig. Jump! Jump! I want... Okay, now I'm gonna build it out of slab. This is gonna be boring because it's just me placing blocks. No, I'm gonna make an entertainment somehow. I don't know how. Okay. When me and Vendor was in the store, he called me hot chili because I'm really mad at him. That was when we were doing the test at Legend of Look. He kept on jumping in the pit of lava, and then boom. We both fell in the lava. I have the gold blocks. I have the diamond. I have the nether reactor core. Then he said nothing. He pushed me in the lava. Now we can team up. That's what we found out. Just need to grab some shovel. Why is there a lot of zombies? That's my question to him. Then he said, just ignore them. Just build the house. And I said, okay, boss. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. If it is night, please tell me it's day. It's just day. Please. Okay. Now, I'll continue building. building this structure, the horrifying structure that I'm building. Because I have no... what does a farmhouse look like? Okay, now, what I want to do... This is a mistake. Why is there animals inside? Wookie, let me just place this block here. Punch this grass. Get out of here. See? Oh shit. I said get out. Okay, yeah. It's 11 minutes, but I won't stop. Okay. Does this look great? Oh, yes. I wish they can add Nether in MCPE. That would be great. Need more slabs. This is embarrassing. Okay. Get out of here! Why does sheep keep coming? Well, I see that flag. Great! I need more slabs. But let's just continue building. Bricks. What on earth am I building? Here? I don't know. Let's just wait and find out what I'm building. Horrifying. Good gracious. Okay. This will be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, please subscribe, blah blah blah. Okay.